long ago, to climb the hill of corn. Them all the Jews they will go, and them all the strong was a cutting in bare feet and skin of tan. Till this day she's still remembered as the girl called Catherine Ann. At the mess con she did meet this handsome lad of finery. He said his name was Sandy, sure he brought her to her knee. They laughed and joked all day there till the sun had well gone west. Within the place is typing on the fair young maiden's breast. On the lonely hill of corn in its purple header dress, there's a cry about the mess gone near the well St. Patrick bless. It's not the lonely courier's cry, golden wings of fan. It's a ghostly cry of a beautiful maid, a girl called Catherine Ann. Soldier and next day was Sergeant Bell, but set sail for old Gallipoli on the shores of the Dardanelles. And among fumes and fighting, Sandy's heart would never set still. Maybe one day he'd return to wed his Colleen from Cornhill. Catherine Ann's heart would have shattered if she knew what danger reigned. He was on the road to head back home or to sweetheart lay. As his comrades gathered around him when they heard that fatal blast, "Hell, Catherine Ann, I love her," and just then he drew his last. On the lonely hill of corn in its purple header dress, here's a cry about the mess gone near the well St. Patrick.